Thank you. we just lift up our heads, po. As a sacrifice of praise to the Lord, He is here. It's your presence, Lord, that makes the difference. It is your presence. Ito pong lugar na ito, Panginoon. Ang ground zero ng Pilipinas. Ginagawa niyo pong trono ng inyo pong kalwalhatian ngayong oras na ito. Can we give God the best clap, offering a praise? The presence of the Lord, the mighty presence of God is here, ready to move, to heal, to deliver, to save. Kanina po habang nag-aawitan po tayo, in-impress lang po ng Panginoon sa aking puso na lugod po siya. Because we're desiring to be revived. And He is pleased to hear His people desiring to be revived today. For 45 years, ito pa rin po ang dalangin ng ating mga puso na patuloy na manahan ng Panginoon sa ating mga buhay. Can we just sing, Holy Spirit, dwell, dwell, dwell. Allow the Holy Spirit to move. Ooh. And this is our prayer, Lord. Allow our hearts to be the temple of your Spirit. And let my heart be the temple of your Spirit. Let my spirit feel the warmth of your embrace. Ask the Lord, let me be a holy habitation where your spirit is pleased to dwell. Let my Holy Spirit, let me be a holy habitation. the Holy Spirit. This event is just to glorify you, Lord. Let's lift our hands to the heavens and sing, glorify. We vow to give you the highest praise and glory that you deserve.